kind of funny. Welcome back to another video. So I'm about to shoot out to pick up my trap. It's been out there for a few days. And yeah, the weather's not so great outside, but I need to go pick it up anyway. It's been out there, like I said, for a few days. Hopefully I don't get too blimmin' wet. Hopefully it calms down just a little bit when I'm out there. Gotta go out the other side of town and walk down the track that you fellas have seen once before. I think. Have you? Yeah, I'm pretty sure you have. So I'm about to shoot out there now, go collect it. Hopefully we have something in there. Like I say all the time, eh, you know, if not, then it's just the way it goes, eh, you know. So, it's just me today. Wahine's feeling a bit under the weather. So I'm gonna shoot out by myself. She doesn't really feel like walking. And, yeah, fair enough, though. You know, especially in this kind of weather, too. I'll show you the weather. It's not too great. You know, she's coming down quite hard. Not hard, but she's coming down quite a bit. So, other than that, let's get out there. So I've just turned up to my spot, and as you can see, the bloody rain's calmed down a bit. So that's awesome. Like, I was hoping I was gonna come out here and I was hoping I wasn't gonna be pursing down. But fuck, that's me. That's me. Oh, that's us, funny. Let's go see if we got any coders. So I've just pulled it in. And we got all. We got two in there, funny. Hey. Like before, it wasn't much, but you know, that's one each for me and the wahine. Hey. So check these buggers out. There's one nice, good size one in there. And there's one sort of little one. So the wahine can have the little one. But I'll grab the mouth here, and I was using a different kind of bait, so I was using pulleys. Whoo, they stink now. But we'll go down and have a look, eh? Come. Oh, he's a bit of a good size one. He's a good size one. Yeah. Grab this one out first. A good size one, actually quite good sized. That's one. Let's try and grab this other one out. He seems a bit angry. I would be too, but you know, this has been happening for years and years. Come here, buddy. Where are you? I'll set this down here. What did I just do there? And here's the other one, whānau. So I've just chucked my trap back out. I was going to take it home, especially if I didn't catch anything. But I thought, shit, why not, eh? Why not chuck it back out for another turn? I'll come back in another couple days. I left the same bait in there, the pilchards. Well, quite stoked. It's only two. But yee-hee. That's two that's gonna feed me in the old wahine, just for a little bit of a taste anyway. Got about to shoot off home now. Walk back through the bush to get back home. Oh, I thought I heard something. Thought I heard something. That or someone walking up through the bush. Shat. But yeah. Got my two coders in here. Woo! Check them out, eh? Might not seem a bit humane, but they're in a container. Yeah. My two coders there. Yeah. Go home and boil those up. Chuck them in with a bit of butter. Take them home and chuck them in a bit of butter. Maybe a bit of garlic if we got some. Bit of lemon and pepper. Ooh, yeah. Cheer fun, Luke.